suddenly that means the driver's a little bit more serious. He did have partial paralysis after the accident. Now we're back on board with Gerhard Berger. This is the camera mounted on the rear wing. Smooth that V12 is.